What does the clapper do?
Seems like the clapper hits the bell and vibrates it to make a sound.
And when the vibration stops, so does the sound.
I bet you the tower bell works the same way.
That must mean something inside the bell is making it vibrate and making the sound.